Welcome to a new Draw My Life video. Hiccups are a common ailment. They come in the most unexpected way and in the most inappropriate times. When we're talking, eating, kissing, reading. Truth is, they can be very annoying and it is quite complicated to get rid of them. But why do we have hiccups? Hiccups take place when the diaphragm contracts involuntarily and suffers a spasm. The name hiccup comes from the sound hic we make when we have them. The diaphragm is a muscle located between the thorax and the abdomen, and it helps with the breathing movements. It descends when we inhale to help us fill the lungs with air, and it ascends when we exhale, so the air can leave our lungs through our nose and mouth. It usually works very well, but sometimes it can get irritated. When this happens, the diaphragm descends brusquely, making air come into our throat abruptly. When the air coming into the throat suddenly hits the larynx, the vocal cords suddenly close and we make that peculiar sound, accompanied by an uninterrupted and violent breathing. Hiccups can take place for many different reasons, and in many occasions the actual reason is unknown. One of the most common ones is ingesting lots of food all at once, and also, when the food is spicy, the effect increases. It also increases with brusque temperature changes in the stomach, the consumption of soda pop, or with alcohol. Other possible reasons behind a hiccup crisis are problems such as stress or heartburn. The average length of a temporary hiccup attack goes all the way from some minutes to a couple of hours. When it lasts for more than 2 days, it is called persistent hiccups and you gotta go see a doctor. If it lasts for more than a month, it is called incorrigible hiccup and it usually has to do with problems in the central nervous system, mental health, or the metabolism. There are various tricks to stop hiccups. Drinking from the wrong side of a glass of water, holding your breath for 10 seconds, being frightened by someone, biting a lemon, or drinking cold water very quickly. Sometimes they can be effective, but it depends on the person. What works best for somebody might not be useful for others. There is no magic trick to get rid of hiccups. The best thing we can do is getting distracted by something else, and when we think about them again, they will probably be gone by then. And you, do you know any foolproof trick to get rid of them? If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like it. And if you want to see more Draw My Life videos, subscribe to our channel. See you in the next episode!